It's Twin World with Forrest and Sage. There's no telling what they might say. It's Twin World, Twin World, Forrest and Sage.
Hello, in today's video, how are you?
I'm good.
I'm doing good. We are about to react to
Taylor Swift.
Thank you.
Anti-hero.
Like I haven't said her name for the past two recording sessions we just had. We're reacting to that today. Of course, you haven't seen our reaction to
the album.
The album.
And the second
Midnight
album.
And part two, the 3 a.m. edition. Is it edition?
I don't know.
But either way, those are out now. They're separated into two parts for Midnight, the first half, and then second half. And then now this.
For purely content reasons.
Yes, because, you know, we don't make any money, but. Yeah,
that's it.
One day we'll make a podcast and we'll make it up to you, we promise.
Probably not.
Maybe in the new year.
Maybe.
So,
who knows?
Music video. Taylor Swift podcast. Kidding. No.
T-Swizzle.
Also, at the end of those videos of the album, we rated them, so.
Yes.
You may not like us. Yeah. Kidding.
We'll see.
We're gonna react now.
Ready?
This is one of my favorite songs.
I wake up screaming from dreaming.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
Everybody agrees.
Yes.
Directly at the sun, but never in the mirror. It must be exhausting, always rooting for the
end. Oh, yeah.
Sometimes I feel like everybody is a sexy baby, and I'm a monster on the hill.
Oh my God.
Did you hear my covert narcissism, like disguises, altruism, like some kind of
cause? Vote for me for everything.
I wake up screaming from dreaming. Mateo watches you leaving, and life will lose all its meaning for the last time. It's me.
Hi.
I'm the problem. <and me. laughs> Never in the mirror, it must be exhausting, always rooting for the anti-hero. I have this dream, my daughter-in-law kills me for the money. She thinks I left them in the will.
What the fuck?
The family gathers around and reads it, and then someone screams out, she's
laughing up at us from hell. What did it say? It's the worst.
But who got the beach house?
She's having it turned into a f***ing cat sanctuary.
Cats don't even like the beach.
What about the rest of the assets? I flew all the way here from Ibiza!
To my children, I leave.
13 cents?
13 cents.
No! Wait.
Sorry, close captions on.
There's probably a secret encoded
message.
Yeah, that's what mom would always do.
Right?
P.S. There's no
secret.
That means something else. Love, Taylor.
Okay. Great. Well, good job, Chad. You finally pushed it too far.
What are you implying by that? I think she's implying that you haven't hesitated to trade on mom's name.
Excuse me?
Do you not remember your book, Throwing It Swift?
And your stupid podcast, Life Comes At You Swiftly, which I'm pretty sure you're recording for on your phone right now, Chad.
I'm done.
Okay, well, why don't you go cry about it at the country club that you name-dropped mom to get into, Preston? And Kimber, you're literally wearing her clothes right now.
No, I'm not.
That's from Fearless Tour 2009.
Okay, well, you know what? We were very, very close. I miss her.
They were so close.
Okay, I'm just gonna say it. I think she killed her.
You fire! Kimber was the last one with her! She didn't fall off that balcony! She was pushed! No!
Hi. I
know the problem, it's me.
I love how everyone's blonde. What the fuck? Jesus Christ.
It's me?
Alright.
That was good.
That was so good. I love that.
That was really good. Yeah. We're
twins. What? There hasn't been a glitch this entire time?
We don't need green screen effects to do
what we do. Yeah.
Imagine.
That was so good. I loved it so much. Mm. Taylor Swift, you're fantastic. You know
are.
This. If you don't know this by now, you should know this. Your music videos are always beautifully done.
So
I love the depiction of you pretty much being the anti-hero.
Yeah.
Because it's like everything you've been through in your life, people have pictured you as a villain. So, mm-hmm. And I can only imagine what that has done to you.
Right.
So, beautiful song, beautiful music video, beautiful album, of course.
Yeah.
I can't wait for more. I can't wait for...
More music videos.
More music videos. I'm like, Moore's just released an album today.
No, she's music videos.
Yeah, more music videos, and of course, tour.
Right. So,
yes.
That's pretty much it.
Yes. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Make sure you like, favorite, and subscribe.
Share with your friends. Show us like.
Do it again.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
Make sure you like, favorite, and subscribe.
Share with all your friends. Show us like us because.
We don't like ourselves.
But Taylor Swift.
We love you.
We love you so much.
Great job.
Swifties. If there's any Easter eggs in this music video, you want to drop them below?
Let us know, because we're blinded.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Bye.